What is up, guys? Garden of One here. So last episode was actually shorter than I thought. Doesn't matter much. We are now going to be jumping into, I guess the next battle place, whatever you want to call it, the next arena. It's not exactly arena. It's, you know what I'm trying to say. Who cares? All right. So, I did say there's probably going to be one over here, another place to go. So I was right. Also, I have a feeling we're coming to our end. It's kind of sad-ish to say. To be honest, this game was kind of fun. It's not a game I'd recommend anyone to buy. Let's put it this way, if it was $50 or $100 and it's worth it, the game is then worth it. But so far, it doesn't actually have anything that makes you go, wow, this game, I'm gonna miss this, like the Sakura ones. Because there's actually a ship there and stuff. This doesn't, it just has everyone that's criticizing you and making you feel like your character's nothing when actually he's the best. Doesn't matter much, guys. We're not gonna go into this place. Alright, so let's see. Take a little look at the side thing there. Not a bad looking place. Okay, quite the few evil things. This will be interesting. Let's hope they don't drag stuff out like they usually do. Yeah, they do that a little bit too much if you ask me. Make it run around things, fight certain things that isn't necessary by making you run through very close spaces.
There's nothing here.
He is speaking, is he not? There, okay.
There's not but an ocean of sand as far as the eye can see.
I couldn't hear this guy talking. I had to move around cables and stuff.
I have no idea how we're supposed to find the faith drop.
Well, it's probably within this, cavern thing over here, this crater. Follow the crater to the end.
Aaron, are you sure the faith drop is here?
I think so.
You think so? I thought you got your memories back.
I did, but do you remember every little detail about where you were and what you were doing 1 year ago today?
1 year ago today? Man, there's no way I'd remember something like that.
Right? It's the same principle here.
I feel like this is somewhat different. How interesting. Despite her connection to the goddess, she's as prone to unclear memories as anyone else's.
Take a look at the sides here. Is that sand falling or is that light? Because it looks more like light than sand. I mean, light falling does all sound very weird, like a light well or something. You know, I'm going to keep quiet.
I am beginning to worry if this faith drop can even be found here.
It's going to be fine. Somehow, I can sense that it's here.
What do you mean, somehow?
Now, just remain calm. You mustn't cast doubt on something you once trusted. We're all friends, aren't we? Let's trust Aaron's memories and instincts.
I don't like the idea of Pippin being the sensible one, but he's not wrong. Getting discouraged won't help us find anything.
You're right. We should trust Aaron and keep moving forward.
I hate you.
Please, Aaron, lead the way.
Just leave it to me. Follow me, you guys.
Oh, follow you, you say. Oh no, run back is what I say. Alright, great. Let's just... Oh wow, just, you know, allowing us to see what the competition... Oh, there it is, because apparently we can't run down here and then across to there. So instead... Wait a minute, exit. No, it's exit. It's not next. Just great. We gotta run around this entire thing. You see what I mean by dragging stuff out? There's like the ultimate way to drag things out, forcing you to do stuff like this. See, now in real life, I'd grab onto one of these and like swing around and across or something. Well, there's a world full of fairies and stuff like that where you can have magical abilities. I'll probably be freaking flying around the place. I want that more than anything now. Okay, let's see. There we go. I didn't expect it to be a warp, to be honest. I thought it was some super rare artifact. Let's just hope I'm going the right way. Ooh. Okay, these things have a certain sweet spot, like down here. Okay, not like down there. Forget I said that. Like over here. Okay. Damn it. Ratchet and Clank, the sweet spots are so much easier to find. Come on, you can do it, bro. Alright, let's just stand back a little bit. Take a look. Okay, this part over here seems to be smoothed out quite the bit. Okay, let me just angle it right so we're running straight. Okay, no, now we're running this way. Okay. I want this thing more than anything now. Problem is, we still have freaking two more. That better be some very awesome thing. For all I know, they're trolling me now. Come on, double jump. Come on, you can do it. You should be able to make that. Can you not, like, use your hands to lift yourself up and over? Is that, like, not an option on yourself or something? Why does he look so different now? I don't know why. He looks very different. I noticed in the last one as well. Over here might be it, at this little corner. Dude, please. I need that item now. Okay, we'll come back to that. That item probably is a revive thing or something. So, yeah. Like, this little hill thing over here, I swear, is a tiny bit higher. Swear is a little higher. Okay, I thought I almost killed us there. Actually, no, it's a little bit of a shortcut. I should have fallen off that side. So I'd have Mr. Snake to fight. Move away, little short stuff. He's not gonna move, is he? Should I run back up and around? Might as well give that a shot. Go to a corner like this. See, now that's how it's done. Alright, so now we're going to... There we go. Wait, is that... Look at the map. Is that snake a... The snake's a boss. He's a mini-boss. My word. That miniature snake is a mini-boss. Whoa! Let's not fight whatever that thing is supposed to be. Didn't even know this was up here. Hermit. Okay, probably just finished another quest. Okay, run up top here. Okay, no, I don't think there's anything up top. No, there isn't. Sadly not. Alright, there it is. The golden thing. I have to watch out for big hands over there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, in your face! Of course. Just great.
What is this thing?
I've never seen a creature like this before. It's not even documented in my Monster Nomicon.
Then that must be the guardian of its thing. I knew it!
With protecting the faith drop.
I knew it!
How do you know that? Is that one of the goddess's memories?
Probably.
The faith drop's protector, eh? He looks like fun. Let me at him!
Agreed. I'm with this guy.
I'll handle this.
Great.
Aaron.
Calm yourself, protector of the faith drop. The goddess has finally returned.
Ed's not gonna listen.
She certainly looks the part.
You're like a bona fide goddess.
Guys, don't compliment her. She's still the same, but wimpier.
Are you serious? It attacked me?
No,
you
shit,
are
Sherlock.
So useless.
It seems our only option is to overcome this creature by force.
I'm fine by that. Oh my word, I love how that one chick's like, you're so useless. Like, really, what did you do?
Here I come.
He actually damaged me. No, there's no way he damaged. Okay, yeah, I'm the useless guy. I'm just going from one useless person to the nut to the next. Isn't that nice? Just fantastic. Alright, so let's see here. Let's give this one a try.
Take this! Suffer my judgment! Let's do this!
Oh yeah, I forgot how weak he is. Okay, now let me show you a little thing or two. See how much health he took away from it? Now watch this.
Executing flame of God!
In all fairness, I missed half of that. No, but it was pretty much the same amount.
Executing Monkey King
Combo. Take this! Ultimate Punch! New day.
They're all doing pretty much the same amount. But the thing is, this one guy, the guy on the left there, you know, this dude over here that thinks he's so great. He is the highest level here. I think he's 6 levels higher than our highest level. So... And he pretty much does the same amount of damage as us, which means he's literally pathetic. Yeah, let's go with guns.
Let's go! Found you! My turn.
Well done, chick. Alright, yeah, your turn. Let's see. Desert place, which means water should work quite nicely here.
Raging waters!
For a guardian, this thing sucks. How is this supposed to be a guardian? Bring shame to the guardian name.
Executing soul hunter.
Marissa! Take this!
Miss, really? I promise you that hits it. There we go. Wow! So you're one of those bosses. Alright, so let's... No. No, let's go back. There we go. Yeah, let's do a bit of this. Really? I'm just gonna click my fingers and because I'm a douchebag. Really, that's it? You know, it's not like a poison effect or anything. It really just sucks. Is that all your attack does? Executing the rain of soul. Now see, that's how it's done. Alright, let's see. Flowing slash. Yeah, apparently these close quarters ones are the best. Alright, didn't really do much. Alright, now this guy's so weird. I am still pissed off beyond belief that he has Excalibur. Someone like that does not deserve the holy sword. Rapture, let's see how this goes. Executing. That did very little. Okay, so pretty much hand-to-hand combat seems to be the best when it comes to anything. Skills, Soul Hunter. Oh, you're in trouble now, buddy. You're in so much trouble.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Take this!
I feel like these... did more damage before. Justice on, why not?
Here we go.
I forgot what justice does, I don't really care much. Really? Okay, I'm interested to see what that actually does. Fair eyes, why not?
Fair eyes transformation complete.
Alright, let's go!
If I remember correctly, his serious face is literally, it does... Wait a minute. You see, it also says switch, which means there must be other people that can be part of the party. Anyway, so his fair eye, his serious face, remember quickly, does twice the amount of damage, but also takes two times the amount of, stamina, well, SP.
Executing Burning Strike.
There we go, and a lot of that missed. So if he actually hit it, then you know. Let's just check out this thing's analysis. Alright, so, unknown, that's interesting. Very cool looking, by the way. No weaknesses, apparently. Why does everything have no weakness? 5,000 still, to me that seems a little bit weird. High powered circuits, audio output circuit. Alright, you. Barrier, nah. Let's see, flowing slash, why not?
Ready.
Okay, let's see. Oh, fair eyes. He's gonna look very stupid, but yeah.
Transformation complete.
He looks so stupid like that. Not just that, why does everyone keep throwing their stuff through their chest? It's just not right. Especially that dude with the oh, heavens and earth. This, it's not strong, but might as well. Let's see how it does.
Heaven and earth.
I'm gonna do it! This is gonna hurt!
I actually did quite a lot.
Here I come.
Nice, I did quite the bit, and he still can't fairize. Is he just not capable, or...? No, I think he needs to be in the green to fairize. Which means we need to... do the slash thing again.
Ready at once. Yeah.
I think his justice thing's just like Fang's a serious face. Alright, let's do persuade again. Let's see how this works. Really? The thing looks very down now, but it's probably just because it has low health.
Let's go. Found you.
I think persuade makes the enemy judge what it's doing and just decides, alright, well, let me be good then. So I think that's why persuade's not working. Burn line. Let's give it a shot. Maybe turn a bit. Okay, there.
Toasty.
Quite the decent amount, I guess.
I'm all right.
No one cares. I swear I'm gonna go deaf from recording. Let's see. Off. No. Wait. Full swing. Let's see what this does. Alright, my friend. Let's do this. Not gonna work. I thought so. It has to be. You can't use it on bosses. Doesn't matter. I guess you finish them off or something. Really? You couldn't? I'm gonna get you to wait. Just stab it or something. Oh, wait. I thought you were gonna miss there for a second. Oh, nice.
Even stronger now.
There we go.
Looks like I got stronger.
Nice, they're both level 12.
Level up.
Nice. Oh, sweet. The gorgeous one leveled up as well. Horse also leveled up. Okay.
Aaron, any leads on that faith drop yet?
Actually, I can sense its presence. But it's still not clear where it is.
Pull yourself together. You're the only one we can rely on.
I know. You don't have to shout at me.
Fang, cut down any guardian seeds we come across and keep going. I have a feeling that the faith drop is just beyond here.
What? Why do you say that?
I see. These creatures are protecting the faith drop. That means if we follow them, they'll lead us right to it.
I see. All right, I got it. Let's keep charging ahead.
Oh, crap. Please don't tell me it's one of those things where... Run. There. Please don't tell me it's one of those things where that, like, battle arena where you have to kind of run through all of them like that. You know, that type of thing. Let's see where this takes us. No! You bastards! Oh.
What's inside?
Enchanted mail. What's the bit that other thing's like a legendary item? Alright, well, let's go. Alright, pretty sure I'm gonna have to run around this way. There's no way all of these are guardians as well. Is there a reason for this going out like this? No. Guess just to get away from an enemy. Oh, what was that in the background? Oh my word, look at that giant thing in the background over there. That thing. That's kind of freaky. I am not wanting to face that. Hold on, before we even continue, I gotta make sure everyone can... You know, is ready to face something. Wrong thing. Items. Energy shard. Let's go with... You need that. You. 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 Okay. Heals poison. No. First aid kit restores 1,000. Yeah. There we go. 6-3. Alright, so potion. You, you. Okay, you. What is this? It restores that. I should have a... revive thing, don't I? Revives KO'd party member. Alright, well, might as well. I'll need you as, like, cannon fire or something. Cannon fodder, or whatever they want to call it. Whoa! That potion is strong. Alright, energy shard. No, you guys are good. Alright, is there a save point around here somewhere? Please tell me there is. Doesn't seem to be. Don't even see one on the map. Well, you know what they say, welcome to hell.
Maybe strong, but...
Alright, so I'm actually gonna have to fight toward the guardians. Great. Actually, you know what, bro, Let's not hold back. Let's just go straight off guns blazing.
Let's do this.
Spread out a bit. Serious face on.
We go.
Analysis. Alright, looks like electricity does quite a bit of damage to him.
There we go.
Luckily we got electricity guy right here. Persuade, no point. Let's just go ahead with this one.
Take this, ultimate punch! I'm ready.
Okay, so apparently it does, it's not, when it says minus, it means it takes away that certain amount from every attack. Okay, let's see. Full swing on.
Go to hell!
Not over yet. Here I come.
Okay, now let's get the ball rolling. Sky Slash, hey buddy, hold this.
My ultimate move. Let's do this.
I wish he'll do more than just three hits. I mean, come on. Fair Eyes, let's do it.
Complete.
I'm a freaking Power Ranger. All right, Burning Strike, buddy, hold this.
Shooting Burning Strike. New data.
Now that did some damage. All right, guns aho. Those first couple shots in the start didn't actually seem to do much. Now that I look back on it. Okay, let's maybe turn. Oh, there we go.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Marissa, take this.
Ha! My turn.
I remember that thing being much stronger. All right, Monkey King something.
Executing Monkey King.
Take this, ultimate punch.
Alright, let's get you behind him, like this. Flowing Slash, no. Water Spout, let's give a shot, why don't we?
Raging Waters!
Alright, that was a waste.
Can keep going.
Oh, ha, you can't hurt me.
Make this interesting.
Ha, you can't hurt me. Alright, let's see. Can you not Fairize yet? Really, you can't? I think he needs to get, like, I don't know, a couple more hits in or something. Doesn't matter. Then let's end him, let's give him a Sky Slash.
My ultimate move. Ha! Get ready.
What does he look like Fairized? I don't know if I've ever done that or ever seen it. If I have seen it, then I've obviously forgotten. Fire seems to do quite the bit to him. Let's Fairize. I forgot what it looks like.
Fairize transformation complete.
Fairize complete.
Now that's nice. Okay. Let's see. Bullet Storm. There we go.
Bullet Storm.
Let's get
roughly about a half of that missed. Are you kidding me? Just stab it, something. Really? Nothing. Oh, this is hard to watch. Oh my word. Okay. Wow. No, he attacked twice. That's not fair. Just for that, I'm going to get her to attempt to embarrass herself. She did well. All right. Let's see if you can at least do something. Oh my word, you can. Watch me beat him then. Oh my word, you let me down. Oh my word. Yeah. Let's just. There we go. Hey, you can go ahead and kill her. Really?
Let's do this.
There we go. A two punch.
Really? How do you miss? I'm actually, I don't understand. How do you miss something standing there like that? Finally, come on. That took forever.
I was strong.
Please tell me at least level up or something.
New power.
Whoa, that's nice. These, we must be versus like level 20s or something.
Level up.
Oh my word.
My power has increased.
That's what I'm talking about. Alright, cool. Now, great. Is that it? Oh, there it is, the exit. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and quickly... Items. Energy crystal, you up. No, and now mid potion. Potion. I'll hand it to it. This chairman guy, he is a good fighter. I'll hand that to him. I'll give that to him. Okay, gonna need this thing to maybe move. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Shit. Okay, where do we have to go? Can I see it? No, I can't, but there's more giant things running all around the place. Okay, let's see if I can maybe go around this way. Crap, 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 crap. No. Fuck off, you things. Fuck off, my nerves are killing me, don't notice me. It's that one time when you want senpai not to notice you. Although these things aren't your senpai. Ooh, a save point. That I gotta stop by, even if it means I have to fight someone. Okay, I'm gonna have to grab this. Yeah. Without doing that. Whoa. Okay, so I'm gonna have to probably fight one of these things. Or just skip them like this. Haha, screw you guys. Didn't expect them to run both into run to the side. Like, great. Just great.
Here I come.
I kind of knew they'd do this, didn't I? I was kind of hoping I wouldn't have to fight the other guardians, but you know, it happens. Did she just like teleport lying on the ground dead like that? Like, I'm dead, but I'm going to teleport into the battle so I feel like I'm part of it. It's like, wow, chick, well done. Alright, no. I don't want to waste anything. Let's just go straight into this.
Executing Monkey Kingdom.
Take this, Ultimate.
Now, that's pretty stupid if you think about it. He's kind of just saying that and just hitting the air, and the rest of things actually do it. Alright, so, with no weakness. Again, just like pretty much every other thing ever. Okay, a stolen item, high powered circuit. Alright, I might get that if I fight properly and quick. Alright, not sure what this does. I forgot.
It's my turn.
Skills, Sky Slash.
Take this! Suffer my judgment!
Let's Dude, if you can hit at least 5 times, we could be getting this done quicker. I mean, come on. He's strong, but he doesn't use his actual power. So he's attacked 1,000 times in a battle. That's a lot. Alright, guns akimbo. See the starting shooting parts. It does a little bit of damage. She really doesn't do much damage, if you think about it. I mean, I know she's an under level and stuff, but it really isn't much. Shoots a little bit in the start and that's kind of it. Okay, let's try... let's try this again.
It's my turn.
Alright, let's see now. So, when can this guy fairize? I think this bar thing over here has to be in the green. So, yeah, it's gonna be quite a while. Sky Slash.
Ready at once. Let's do this.
Alright, well, it's the first bar is almost down. I'm thinking let's just get a quick fair rise up in here.
Fury form transformation complete.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, so now let's see. Skills and magic, whatnot. Burning strike. Hey, guy, thing, whatever you, the hell you are. Some type of dragon. Hold this.
Executing burning strike.
Now see, that is power. Not that other male would know anything about it. Just to clarify, not that this dude over here would know about it. All this other dude with the fists. Alright, Monkey King combo. Alright, why don't you show them how it's done. I guess it's not too much as well.
Here I come.
All right, I guess just do your thing.
Take this. Suffer my judgment. Let's do this.
That last one missed, really? Flame assault. Let's finish this off.
Executing flame assault.
If he didn't miss half of it, then this would be done already. Okay, I guess you're just gonna have to shoot it, chick.
Fire! Here we go! With this fist.
He just defeated it. Just defeated
it. How pointless it is.
I'm even stronger now.
Well, that's what happens when you fight guardians. Just only good things happen. I'm gonna keep quiet. No.
Looks like I got stronger.
I still have far to go.
My word, how they've been leveling up a lot. Earth protection, huh? It's kind of helpful for here.
Looks like that was the last one.
Bang! Look, over there.
So that's the faith drop.
All right!
Now we can finally break the goddess's seal. And with this...
What's we're gonna... oh my word. With this dot line line. So she's cut short. What's about that evil organization's gonna be there. Something's gonna happen. Yada yada yada. Just gonna drag the thing out. I know I say this. And I know I'm bitching. And I know nothing's gonna change it. But I don't understand how gaming companies can mess up like this. Come on. I mean, do they even play the game?
Thank you so much, everyone. If it weren't for you, I would have had a much harder time making my way here.
You're...
I'll be taking that faith drop, so we can finally resurrect the vile god.
What did you say?
You're going to resurrect the vile god?
Good work, you all. You fulfilled your roles as guides. And now your journey ends here.
I love how ugly and stupid this guy looks. I mean, look at him. He's such a dropey piece of shit. Anyway, not just that. I love how they all knew he was going to resurrect the bad guy. And they're still like, oh, no way. You're going to do it? I mean, we all knew he was going to. But, yeah, whatever. Just keep it going.
Prepare to die.
Don't screw with me. We've come a long way since our last fight. Unlike you, we've still got youth on our side.
Indeed. Our journey will continue. But your life. Ends here and now.
That's right, eh? I'll teach you a lesson you're never gonna forget.
Do not underestimate youth. Even 3 days of training is enough to make a young lad unrecognizable to his peers.
I will never, ever surrender the faith drop to Dorfa. Ever!
What was that? Dorfa?
What are you laughing about? Dorfa is merely a stepping stone. A pawn for me to manipulate. Just like you fools.
What do you mean?
I will resurrect the vile god. For that is the sworn duty of my bloodline. I am a descendant of the vile god. His blood is my birthright.
A descendant of the vile god?
Godly blood courses through my veins. I was born to wield the vile god's power. This world will once again be bathed in primordial darkness. And I shall become king of all creation! Sanguina, prepare for battle!
Understood, master.
I will crush you insects into dust.
Don't let your guard down!
Dodge! It's my turn.
All right, well, to be honest, I didn't really expect him to be the, the descendant of that person. It is much, much a surprise to me. I'm gonna need you to give Fang some more energy, please.
Here.
He is low. There we go. Okay, so let's first get everything up and going for each other. Don't worry about that guy, he can't hurt us. Last time he was made to beat us, now he can't. So let's see, my second strongest is good. So let's go to this guy over here.
Here we go.
Alright, everyone seems to be good so far. You, I want you to maybe heal some of my teammates. First aid kit, 500. Yeah, that'll be good. How about Fang? We're gonna have to give some Fang some.
Here.
I love how we're just like healing each other and all that in front of this dude. It's like, ah, he doesn't exist. Who cares? All right. How about now? Huh, we don't have any revives. Heal potions, restores this. Oh, well, you do have a revive. What do you know? Although I don't really need her, do I? No, and this dude's health is pretty low. Yeah, his health is low. How about I give him a med potion? I think they'll do for now. Alright, let's start spreading everyone out so that he doesn't hurt all of us. Let's get our full swing going. So he does have an area attack. That's good to know.
Here I come.
Okay, so normal attack like that does nothing. Alright, so justice, why not? Alright, let's see. F. Serious face. Yeah, because I can give serious face to other people. Don't do that. Come on, just activate it.
Get ready.
Alright, let's see. How about Soul Hunter? Hey, buddy. And he has one HP bar, no way. Hey, how about you hold
executing
this?
Executing Soul Hunter.
Marissa! Take this! Ha!
My turn.
Notice how now we can hurt him. I just hate it when games, you know, decide, oh, you can't beat this dude, so we're just gonna make life difficult for you.
With this fist.
And we're still pretty much missing half the stuff. Hey, he attacks twice, that's not fair. But then again, I guess there's more of us. You know, I should have done. I should have added that thing I got from that one chick, the, you know, the one that her brother I killed. I should have gotten stuff up. Alright, so water. No, it's fire that does lots of damage to you. Okay, so last time it said minus. So I'm not sure. It's in yellow as well. Let's hope it's not water, because remember that chick's knocked out. This guy seems to be droopy a bit. His health is low. Well, good to know. Alright, so Sky Slash, you get your punches in. Alright, now let's let you get some of your punches in. You can't get any of your punches in. Alright, let's see if I can maybe get him an antidote then. Items. Mid potion. Nope, I can't get him that. Anyone else that needs it? Okay, no. That's a problem. Alright, how about... maybe I have a longer... yeah, no, just save energy. I click in E. Alright, apparently that doesn't work. Shooting slash. You're disappointing me here, bro. You make me look bad. Yeah, I don't know. You just go up next to him. You're kind of annoying to me anyway. Skills, see. Why not?
Executing.
Go, Grease to Lightning!
Get ready!
Okay, let's see now. Skills, Soul Hunter. Hold on to this. Give me a second. There we go.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Marissa! Take this! Ha!
That first bit with Soul Hunter keeps missing. Alright, well, buddy, I'm gonna need you back up and going. So I'll do that with the other chick.
Fury form transformation complete.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, so let's hope the other let's just hope fire does hurt him a lot, because if it does, pretty much this whole bar is gone.
Executing Burning Strike.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, so it's the minus something that's stronger. I mean, to be honest, it is basic logic, but I did kind of doubt it. No, yes, there you go. He just killed him, didn't he? Yeah, it's one of those moments. I should have given him the armor, that legendary armor, instead of... Who else has the legendary armor? I'm not actually sure now. Oh, health is kind of low, I will admit that. Alright, how about instead of Soul Hunter, let's get my other character boosted beyond anything. Salvation, 40%. Wait, affects all party members within range. Wow. Okay, try turn it like this. There we are. We all get our health up and going. Okay, so how about a nice little flame assault and hold on tight.
Here we go.
All right, chick. Ooh, no. I'm going to get you to have to. Oh no. We don't have any more of those things to give my characters more SP. Okay. This, I shall admit, is not good. Okay, shit. Okay, okay, restores 1,000. Okay, everyone seems to be good so far. How about just a normal little potion for him then? No, not you! Okay, yeah, just attack one and one instead of, you know, that swinging thing like you usually do, you bastard. Here, hold this. You see, it's always that starter thing that just misses. Okay, chick, now I want you to give him the antidote. Alright, potion, 20% max health effects or party members within range. Okay, I'm gonna need you to give it to him, not you. There we go. Okay, let's see. Serious face, let's go with fireball. No, we're gonna have to go with... Close the distance between you and your targets with this rushing slash attack. Flame assault, I know it's been doing a lot of damage. Range... Weight is 120, 130... Power. Let's go with this thing.
Executing flame assault.
If we can just do that a few more
times. If possible. Now then, I hope you're ready. Here I come.
I'm not. Please don't.
You ready to feel despair?
I pushed myself.
Please tell me I was made to lose here and then maybe my fairy just decides to go goddess on this guy or something, please. Because this is not going to end well if I was supposed to win this. Alright, this is really not going well. Okay, first aid kit, restores 1,000. Okay, I'm going to need you up and going, my friend. Okay, you've got lots of health already. I'm going to have to give me.
Getting fired up, eh?
Alright, we're made to lose here. I want to say that, so I want to, like, you know, just be like, okay, fine, I'll let it be. I'm not gonna use any more potions, but the thing is, I don't want it to be. I'll explain soon.
Transformation complete.
Alright, let's go!
I wish I knew if I was supposed to attack, if I was supposed to win or not here, because if I'm not supposed to win, then I'm wasting a lot of potions and stuff, and that's not good. Okay.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Marissa! Take this!
Ha! Alright, yes, I'm meant to lose here.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm definitely meant to lose here if it's like that. Shooting slash. Yeah, let's just get a shooting slash up in here.
Executing shooting slash.
Here I come. Let's go, Aaron.
Okay, now I'm doubting it.
Nothing.
Oh, you can't hurt me. Okay, I'm going to need you to then boost my other character. Okay. Affects all party members within range. Okay. Please come closer. My friend. I miss you. Alright, no, we're gonna have to then potion this guy. Really? For fuck's sake. Fine, wait, where is this dude? He has a lot. I need him up now. Okay, after me, it's that, then him, then that. So I can't do that. Let's give it a try. This is pretty risky, but let's hope this works. Okay, it does reach him, yes. No, that's like the last guy I want up. Okay. There we go. Please. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. Fuck. Alright. Okay. I won't attack him. I won't revive him yet again. I got a plan.
Executing shooting slash.
Don't hurt.
Okay. Now. Oh, crap. It was supposed to be him, me after him this time so I can revive. This is not good. Okay, items. Health is very low. I'm going to have to first get my character's health up now.
Come on, Psycho. You can keep going.
I'm just watching my character's health drop and I get worried so much. Okay, we're going to revive him. Alright. The feather. Get revive, revive, revive.
Here.
Please tell me I did the right guy. Oh, thank goodness.
I'm fine.
All right. Before anything, I want you to heal yourself now. Hold on, I'm gonna. I said I was gonna sneeze, and I did. You're welcome. All right. 20. Nah. I need you to get your health up as much as possible. Mild potion, 1,000. Now.
Get ready.
Okay. Let's see. Items. There we go. Okay, now I can use this. Okay, Golda. Yeah, both of you. Okay, thankfully. Okay, so, we can do this now. We can do this. Flame Assault. Let's show this guy what we can do. Yeah, being theorized definitely does a lot more. Alright, what did I just do? I just put him on weight. You're kidding. Okay, his health is okay still. It won't really survive much more of an attack, but he's going next, so it'll be fine. Just gotta focus on killing this dude now.
Marissa! Take this!
Here I come.
Hey, he's doing quite a bit of damage now. Nice. Oh my word, we can fairize him. His stuff is so similar to my main characters, to be honest. Skyfall I can't use, sadly. Why not? Unleash torrent energy of holy energy. The ultimate skill can only be used while in fury form. I'm in fury form. How much energy does it need? 130, is it not? No, it shouldn't be 130. I have plenty! Okay, let's just get you to heal yourself so long. Mid mild potion. Yes. Okay, don't kill me, please. Don't. Alright. I'm gonna have to get you to now heal yourself a lot. Actually, no, you don't need to heal yourself. He'll be fine. Okay, so now, as long as the dude doesn't use his big attack on that one dude back there, then he should be fine.
Theorize transformation complete.
Theorize complete.
Okay, so as long as the bad guy doesn't use his big attack on my teammate back there, then he'll be fine. Fireball. Not what I was hoping for. Okay, okay, let's just hit him a couple times then.
Not
yeah, that's right. Attack the guy with the legendary armor. Alright, Soul Hunter. Alright, so since my character can't exactly, you know, doesn't have SP, I'm going to get him to work support then.
Executing Soul Hunter.
Marissa! Take this!
Ha! Here I come.
That attack just loves to miss, doesn't it? Oh my word, Skyfall, you're so screwed, I think. Oh my word, it's so close range.
Now, atone for your sins.
Okay.
justice!
I will admit, that was pretty strong and pretty cool. But he is such a cocky bastard. You see how he goes along and does this stuff. Go ahead and shooting slash this guy to death. We win, guys. We win.
My ambitions. We pulled it off.
That was very close, I will admit. Let's hope that we don't fight anyone else. Otherwise, this episode's going to drag on forever, and it's not going to be good.
Level up.
If he levels up, does he get all his SP back? I'm hoping. Learning. Okay. Okay. Receive XP. Ooh, dark protection. So she actually protected me quite a bit from that guy.
I was born to rule. It was my destiny. And you insects have destroyed it.
Your destiny, huh? Yeah, I don't believe in that crap.
Listen well. Darkness will return to this world. That fate can never be changed.
That makes me think, is there a number two of this? Because the way he said that and stuff, it does make me feel like there's a number two of this now.
That sounded ominous.
Remember that chick I don't like? That's one that didn't do anything this round, or the round before that, or the round before that. She's going to be like, oh, Fang, you did the bad, or she's going to be cocky, or she's going to be whiny, or she's going to be drama. She's just going to be one. She's just going to be her, put like that. This is why I don't like her. She did nothing at all, and now she's going to be like, I did most of it, or I can't believe you did so little, or this guy did the most, or she's going to just be something. Just watch.
There's no need to let the last words of a dying man trouble you. Now then, please take the faith drop, Fang.
Sure thing. What happened, Aaron?
The sanctuary is near.
Sanctuary?
Yeah. That's where the goddess is sleeping and where the ritual must be performed.
How do you know that?
The faith drop just told me.
All right, let's move out. Huh? Farai's out. Are you all right, Aaron?
Sorry, I think I'm a little tired.
Oh my word, if she freaking faints now, she's just gonna... Why bring drama into this? Why? Everything's going so well and all of a sudden drama out of nowhere, and it's just seriously...
Apologies, Sherman. I cannot maintain Farai's for much longer.
There's no need to apologize. It seems everyone has reached their limit, fencers included.
Yeah, I wanna keep going, eh? But I'm also pretty bushed.
My sincerest apologies. Please allow me a brief respite.
I don't want to walk another step.
The sun is setting. We should set up camp for the night.
All right.
I always believed there was more to Bernard than meets the eye, but I never expected him to have a secret like that. Regardless, any betrayal against Dorfa is unforgivable. His death is compensation for his sin. He deserves no less than that.
I just remembered from the intro, she's the big bad guy I actually had to fight in the end. Which I don't want to do because, well, look at her. Anyway, yes, this episode's kind of running long. And I hope that I don't have to fight her because I still need to go buy some more energy things.
Yep. I feel way better now that he's dead. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
What the hell are you?
Zagi.
Yes, Lady Mariana.
Assemble all of Dorfa's soldiers.
Yes, ma'am.
Everything belongs to Dorfa.
Oh, great. Just great.
What is it? Can't sleep?
Fang, I was looking at the stars. Their beauty is quite breathtaking.
They say people used to travel the stars a long time ago. But I think that's a crock.
I suppose you are right.
But maybe we can go up there again once the goddess is revived. Oh, after you get that whole world peace thing, of course.
Is their present our future, and their future, I mean, and their and our past their past? Wait, our present their past? That would actually make a little bit of sense if you think about it. Something could have happened, and then which pretty much killed off mankind, and some other thing popped up, and this happened, yada yada yada, now there's magic. Something, I don't know, I'm just coming up with random theories here.
Fang, thank you.
Huh? What's this all of a sudden?
After we perform the ritual to revive the goddess tomorrow,
The world would be purified and my dream will come true. When I first met you, I thought you were utterly unreliable. You're irresponsible, lazy, and an incompetent fencer.
Really, chick? Come on. I mean, since the very beginning, you have done nothing but bitch and complain and stuff like that. My character's been doing everything, so come on. Not just that, I'm not doing this for your wish.
Hey, now.
I don't give a shit about you. Also, there's no such thing as world peace. You may wish for it now. Something will happen. World peace will... There will be no world peace. World peace is not an option. Put it like that. No matter what, you'll never, ever have world peace.
But we wouldn't have made it this far without you. I lived a solitary life because I was always scared of interacting with other people. But after meeting you and searching for the Furies together, I have met people who I can honestly call my friends. Fink, I am so glad that I met you.
Tiara.
Lord Sherman, is there something you need from me at this late hour?
Tiara, there's something I would like to tell you. You are the purest person in the world. I've never met someone who wishes for world peace from the bottom of their heart, as you do.
Your words flatter me. But you wish for world peace as well, do you not?
I do indeed. I believe that you and I understand each other. If I'm being honest, this feeling is a first for me.
Lord Sherman, I am very glad I had the opportunity to meet you. Without you, our journey would have been far more difficult. Also, thanks to you, Fang has become more mature than he used to be. Well, a little bit at least.
Thanks to him! I'm sorry, no. But how about you guys get a ship going on here and you leave and probably suicide or something. I'll handle things from there.
Why do you mention his name? I am the one here with you now. Please, I must ask for your attention.
Lord Sherman?
I want you to take this ring. I bought it while everyone was in the subterranean tower. You will accept it, won't you?
Please stop! No! Stop! Are you sure about this, Goldiekins? It's not even dawn and you're already awake. Aren't you still sleepy?
So, Sherman guy's the bad guy. And now we're gonna have to fight that chick. Let's hope we can kill her, to be honest.
I feel just fine. My eyes are wide open. We gotta move before Dorfa does anyway. Alright, preparations are finished.
Everything's good here.
Does everyone have their belongings secured? Make sure not to leave any trash behind.
Alright, let's go, Aaron.
Yeah, let's make our way to the Goddess's Sanctuary. Let's go!
Yeah!
Is she not also part of the Vile person? I mean, if you think about it, that would be a very interesting turn of events. She wishes for herself to be destroyed in order for world peace to also come true. I mean, she is that type of dramatic bitch. Whoa, no! Okay, no, I don't feel like fighting that thing. What the hell? Look at this thing. I will admit, it does look kind of cool. But it's kind of also in my way. Where do I have to go? Oh, of course, I could see it. Where's my mouse? There it is. Oh, of course, I can see it over there. Oh, there's a little save thing up there as well, which means I'm going to be fighting a boss again. I'm probably going to be fighting this chick that's on my team, or, you know, something like that. Can you move anywhere, please? Ooh, what's down here? Ooh, walk around. This is quite nice. Ooh, thank you all for moving. I would call you pricks, but it doesn't seem to be the case anymore. You're a prick. You're a real prick. Move. Okay, birds are supposed to work with me. Alright, now see, in real life, you'd crawl through stuff like that. In real life, I'd be climbing over this stuff and, I don't know, running over this type of thing to prevent these guys from getting me. So, you know, the hell. Whoa, don't want to be fighting one of you. Please don't come this way. Please don't come this way. If you come this way, I'm in trouble. Please go to the left towards that blue thing. Whoa, thank you. Gotta keep a nice distance. You're going off, thank you as well. And you're coming this way, you're such a prick. Okay, thinking maybe let's go up top that way. Maybe get a nice high view of see where everything... Never mind, it's that side. Okay, maybe. Nah. That guy's a mini boss as well, so there's no way in living the hell am I going to fight him. Wait a minute, that's the thing. That's that portal thing that, you know, screw it, I'm going around this way. We're gonna give this one more try, guys. This is the same episode, bloody hell. Okay, this episode's been going on a long time. Come on, jump. You did this first time last time. Come on, up. Bro, you're making me look bad in front of my subscribers. Although they can't see me, so I guess whatever. Whatever really makes a difference. Alright, who cares? Let's go quickly grab this little blue thing over here. Please be energy thing? No, it's not. It's a potion. I think I kind of got plenty of those. Thank you very much. We're going to go that way, to there. Hopefully save first. In fact, let me just quickly... Items. Oh. Wow, everyone's up and everyone's full of stuff and whatnot. It sounds wrong. Stay away from me, you little demon. Both of you. Don't notice me. Oh, do you want to overwrite? Yes. Please, no one notice me. Oh my word, they're so close. Okay, gonna run around this way. Ha, fuck you.
At last, we've arrived. Huh?
This is the place? There's nothing here.
What does this mean, Aaron?
Thing, your sword!
On it!
Amazing.
So this is the goddess's sanctuary. Thing, ready the faith drop. The goddess will descend soon.
Got it.
It's finally happening.
So we're gonna have to defend it from all evil and whatnot, and this chick's pissed off with him, and she's probably cursed and whatnot. Anyway, this dwarf corporation is gonna come through here. I'm gonna have to defend it from them and drag things out, you know, that type of thing. And I can't end this episode and start the next one. I can, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Hope you've all enjoyed. Please like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time.